Alright. Ooh. I think we already know who we're using here. Water that does 1.5 times. So it would probably be best off just meleeing it down. Ooh, it's not too much. Luckily, this is a preview, so we have time for it. See, that's what I don't like right here, man. Come on. And our boy is healing us up. Let's go. We just need one more attack. This whole match is literally just gonna be free overdrive charge. There we go. Ooh, big crit.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Ooh, our good friendly job, trader.
Lad. Sneak past the guards, I did.
Let's see what you got this time. Nothing.
We're making a fortune with Operation Meehen prices. But you, lad. You get a discount. I owe you one, eh?
I think we'll just do overdrive. May as well. I love his summoning sequence. It's incredible. That's my boy right there. Save. Always save and heal up.
It is an honor, Sir Orin.
Thanks.
Ooh, another fire type. Oh. This whole route's just gonna be a free, pretty much. It's looking like, anyways. There's too many fire types. Just free heals. I don't know if this guy hits with lightning or with fire. I'll get rid of him just in case. We already got a fire elemental. Oh, this guy's fire too! Alright. I think just one more attack will do it.
Yep.
20 health. Might be kind of rad if they were kind of like Pokemon, in the sense that they leveled up individually. R3 would be busted by now. Well, you already know who we're summoning. If you guys ever get tired of that sequence, let me know. I can actually shorten it in the settings. Totally happy to, but unless someone complains about it, I'm probably not going to, because I love it. After this road, we're gonna have a lot of stuff to level up Yuna with. It's gonna be nice. As long as it keeps progressing as it does. Another level up earned. Let's grab us this here chest, and hopefully this guy will give us another potion. Ooh, Gil. Thank you. This road sure does have a lot of encounters. Ooh. Dodge me. There we go. Now, if only we could get some crits on this fellow, but I have a sense that we're probably not going to. It's gonna make it slog it out with it.
We've been expecting you. Please proceed to the command center.
Ah, it's the Acolyte. These characters are following us everywhere, guys. I feel like there should be a mercy rule or something when I just pull out a free. I mean, there's actually not really a point. What are they gonna do? Alright, slogfest time, my friend. Hope you're ready for a throwdown, my boy. Another level for Yuna. Yeah, these fights are tedious, but man, our Aeons are gonna be sick, guys. So don't even sweat it. We're gonna have some litty characters. Ooh. Another freebie, but this time with an ice lizard thingy. I actually take a little bit of damage. Granted, it'll get healed back up, but more exciting than our last couple of battles, I think, for sure. Never mind, I take it back. Oh, he's a thunder guy. Okay. Thank you. That's very kind of you. So I'm actually kind of curious, because as I'm going through the spirit grid and all, I'm kind of interested.
The presence of a maester and a summoner is great for the troops' morale. Myself included. Thank you for being here, my lady.
Kind of interested in what an expert spirit grid is like, because I don't think I've ever used one. At least I can't remember using one. So I might use it in another playthrough.
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them. As you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
So basically stand there. Gotta love Shalinda. truly a beauty. Yes, good to see you too, old friend. Got a crit. There we go. Five levels on Yuna, just waiting for us. Pie potion. Ooh. You got an ambush on us, eh? That is quite alright. Just gonna be the millionth time we've summoned a treat this time. Gotta love it. In it, Chief. Pretty sure that mushroom is sneezing on us, to be honest. No level up from that one, unfortunately.
Lady Summoner, what are you doing here?
Chilling like a villain.